Welcome back, guys. The Gideon BR is back here in another video. Last time we left off here, so let's continue.
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
Where should we head to now? I understand. Jump and that's it. Again, jump and that's it. And let's go.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Where should we go now? Oh!
There's a dormitory gate.
Yeah. Where should we go?
You ready for this?
That's called Uncharted. First try.
Stuck the landing.
Sam, come on. Slow.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
We don't need this. That's so for Henry Avery's grave. I think this is it.
No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though.
Okay, I got it.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
There are no dates here, but no problem.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. Son of the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God.
Oh, shit.
You ready
for
this?
Days, the technology.
I've been ready for a long time.
That much technology in those days? I can't believe it, guys. Guys, I don't know why my controller is getting sticky always. Just wait a second, I'll clean it. is going this way. Okay, I think this is cleaned, and this one. Wait, guys, I'm cleaning my controller. Okay, continue.
It's a crypt. A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here.
What's this?
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British evens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Ooh, we should light the lighter up here.
Got a lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Guys, just don't smoke. It'll cause cancer. Yeah, I get it.
It's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Let's do this. This matches. These.
Hey, here we go.
That's good.
I think you got that one.
This one. Sure, it would be this and this.
That looks right.
The last one will be this.
That's it, you got it.
What, Stan is standing here? See, Sam was standing like this, and he said, "That's it, you got it."
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Ray.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Let's go, guys. Where the hell is the entrance? Oh, it's here.
Shit.
Shit, where are? Oh, shit. They got those goons.
The storm has been missing with the radio.
I'm marking them because I'll forget where those people are. Let's mark him too. Let's mark him too. Let's mark that guy. Let's mark this guy. Okay, thanks. Sam? How to kill these many members? I think there are more than these members. We should do it in stealth or we are gonna die. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go, go, go. Let's mark him. Shit, he almost saw me.
I can't believe you got away.
That's when marking is good.
And he survived. I should count his blessing. That auction is fully guarded. Not by Shoreline, and not by our boys.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Oh shit! Oh god! No! No! No!
I can't believe he got away.
Alan said she tossed him out of a barge-stored window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Yeah. Guy should count his blessings.
Okay. Sam, thanks.
Not by shoreline. No, not by
Let's kill this guy.
All I'm saying.
They're gonna be dead.
Got something over there. I got them!
You got me! Headshot.
Oh shit!
Oh shit! We should kill him. You're dead, my boy. No! 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 Guys, we're dying and dying and dying.
And he survived. I should count his blessing.
No problem, guys. Let's make sure these guys are not watching.
Let's not make them into something they're
okay,
not
first
harder,
kill.
Eh?
What the?
There are no dynamites.
Someone's here! I want to search for
Sam, where did you mark? And you're dead. Oh shit, there are two people here. Let's see, nobody's seen.
Not now.
Okay.
No way I imagine it.
Oh. They just saw me.
Alright then.
These many guys. That guy. Let's try to kill this guy. Yes, nobody has seen us yet. Yeah. Okay, thanks. If I would have a grenade here, I would kill them all.
Wait.
Oh god! We just started the fire. No! No! Shotgun! Oh no.